Hey lovely people, welcome to our channel Cooking Plan. In this video we will see a delicious recipe, that's pink sauce pasta. So let's make it. For making white sauce, in a pan add 1 tablespoon of butter, 2 tablespoons of maida, cook it until the raw smell of the maida is gone. Then add milk, keep on adding the milk until you get a nice creamy consistency. Like so, then add some black pepper powder, oregano, chili flakes, add some salt, and now give a good mix. White sauce is ready. Let's prepare red sauce. For that, in a pan add 1 tablespoon of butter and finely chopped garlic. Saute it for a minute or so, then add onions, capsicum and tomato. Mix it all together. Don't overcook the veggies. Then add tomato puree and saute it on medium flame for 5 to 6 minutes. Then add some chili flakes, black pepper powder, oregano, some salt, and now mix it all together. Once the sauce thickens and cooked completely, then add the prepared white sauce in it and give a good mix. Now add the boiled pasta. I have used macaroni pasta. You can also use penne pasta or any other pasta that you prefer. Gently mix the pasta into the sauce. Here I would like to give a small tip to you all. Keep the quantity of pasta less and add some more sauce. In that way it would taste absolutely divine. Now let's serve this. Sprinkle with some red chili flakes and garnish it with coriander leaves. Serve it hot right out of the pan. I hope you enjoyed today's recipe. If you did, like, share and subscribe to our channel Cooking Plan. Thanks for watching the video. Bye.